Muka aku nampak putih.
Bye.
Kak Cik dah bye. Mula-mula kena cakap apa? Okay, Kak Cik ada. Yeay. Kak Cik boleh ajar aku. Okay. Hi guys. Assalamualaikum. It's me, Elfira Loy. So, this is my first video. Macam tu? YouTube dia ada macam...
Habislah tu.
Okay. Hi guys. Assalamualaikum. This is me, Elfira Loy. So, this is my first video on YouTube.
Ni bukan bayar kan?
Okay. Bukan. Bukan. This is my...
This is not...
Okay. This is my sincere, deep inside my heart, honest review. Ini adalah macam my skincare routine. I'm gonna warn you, my skincare routine is very long. It's not benda yang biasa orang buat. Panjang, banyak. That is the step that you have to follow kalau nak dapatkan kulit yang cantik. Kalau kulit cantik, makeup tak tebal pun dia nampak cantik. So, this step is very important. I'm gonna share with you guys step by step supaya korang faham apa yang penting, apa yang tak. So, first thing first, of course, you have to remove your makeup. Untuk remove makeup, El akan gunakan wipes. I suka pakai wipes tapi El pakai dua. Satu Biore and also one more thing is Aiko. Biore ni I akan guna all over my face. And one more thing, Aiko ni guna kat mata je sebab dia mahal gila. Satu paket RM39 tapi ada 10 wipes only. So it's very expensive. That's why I macam kadang-kadang tu macam gunting and then baru pakai pad dekat mata sebab dia tak pedih. And also dia senang nak hilang. Air-air yang ada dekat dalam wipes pun bila masuk kat mata dia tak pedih langsung lah. And it smells so good. Kalau kaya bolehlah beli. Saya je simpan je benda tu. Bila makeup tebal baru pakai lah. You can get that in Sephora. Next, after you are done with your makeup removal, you go to cleanser. Cleanser ni appellate sikit because I'm using like this and also this. Bukannya macam hari ni nak pakai ni, esok pakai ni, lusa pakai ni. No, I use everything together. I call it as a double cleansing. It's very important sebab first it helps you to remove oil dekat your face. So kalau muka anda berminyak, macam cakap dengan TV3 je. Kalau muka anda berminyak, anda boleh gunakan oil base sebab bila oil dengan oil dia akan hilang easily. And next step, I will combine milk and also foam supaya dirt dekat muka you akan lebih hilang and also to lembapkan you punya kulit lah. That's very important. That's why I use double cleansing. Tapi kalau rasa-rasa nak jimat, you can use this too. I think it works the best. And then after dah hilang-hilang, dah cleanse out my face, and then kita move to using grape water and also beauty elixir. This is like the best thing in the whole wide world because it consists real grape water yang you boleh makan. It's like real grape water. I dah pergi dia punya launching dekat Korea. Memang dia cakap benda ni sebenarnya boleh minum sebab it's really fresh. It's real from grape. Tak tahu macam nak convincekan lagi. Ni ada makan dah pun. Lepas tu kalau ada macam dry area kat badan pun, you can just spray. Benda ni bagus. Next is this one. This one dia macam ada macam a minty feeling. Lepas tu dia bagi you macam fresh. I suka pakai ni kalau macam malam-malam bila kita shooting ke, you have to use this one. This is great. Other than that, the reason why I use this one is because I like to put this before I do scrubbing. I will scrub my face using this. Scrub. Okay, kenapa ada dua? Because this one is for refines dull skin to reveal clear and smooth and radiant skin. And this one is to gently remove impurities and dead cells. Dead cell kulit mati. So that's why I like to combine it, and it's also give you the spa feeling. Sebab I pergi dia punya spa, Caudalie dia punya spa, and they use both of this dekat muka. So I think I need to try this. And lagi-lagi kalau korang ada macam kulit kering kan, area kulit kering tu, you have to like cuci, confirm akan hilang after you scrubbing. And then lepas I dah scrub, I will use mask. Kalau kulit I terlalu kering, I will use this one. This one is from Kiehl's. Yang ni untuk soothingkan you punya muka. It's really good. Pakai for 5 minutes and then you boleh cuci. Next thing, I'm gonna use this one. This is also a mask. Tapi ini adalah untuk bagi your kulit tak kusam. So I suka benda ni also. Tapi untuk orang yang ada pores ataupun black orang yang ada pores ataupun blackhead, you can use from Dr. Murad. Yeah, tapi I tak ada. So benda ni macam banyak lagi and tak terpakai. Next, aku pun macam dah lupa dah apa aku pakai. Okay, lepas dah pakai mask, we have to use toner. Toner is to balance out your pH level on your skin. So it's really important to use toner. Some of you guys guna toner pakai cotton bud, and some of you guys tak pakai. You kata apa boleh dab. No, yang dab tu is the essence. It's either brightening essence, beauty essence ataupun hydrating essence. Essence, yes, you have to dab supaya dia meresap ke muka. But if toner, you have to use cotton bud so that dia sama level. You nak buang dirt tu, you know. Untuk toner ni, I use this one. I bought in LA dekat Sephora sana. Nama dia Sun and Park. I pun tak tahulah mana I dapat benda ni. I rasa this one is better for me because I know most of you guys using this, but it doesn't suits me. It irritates my skin. I rasa macam pedih-pedih and I can't stand that. So bye-bye. And then your beauty essence. Sometimes I use this one. This is also for brightening. I takkan pakai makan pipi putih, cucuk putih atau apa. I like this kind of thing, you know. So this is for brightening your skin essence. It's really really good. You can apply morning and evening. That's about it. Serum yang I paling suka, senang I nak bawa mana-mana, adalah this serum. This is local brand from Maidan Official. This Low-Kit Hydration ni memang sangat lah mudah. You titik je berapa-berapa, dia dah terus macam bagi you glowing. If you want a glowing skin, you have to use this one and it's not that expensive. The next is moisturizer. Moisturizer is very important sebab kulit kita tak produce vitamin C. So lebih baik korang cari moisturizer yang ada vitamin C. Ada, I tak nanti sebut. Maybe I can just type here. Hyaluronic acid ke apa benda entah. And glycerin. Kalau tak silap I, this three things is very important to keep your face hydrate, lembab, lembut. So itu adalah jenis-jenis moisturizer yang you kena cari. But for me, I like this one. And also there's another one yang tak ada dengan I sebab dah habis. Wow, kuatnya! Woohoo! Then I will use eye serum. Eye serum ni untuk malam saja. Some of you guys think that eye serum only good for someone yang ada dark circle ataupun wrinkles ataupun eye bag. No. Sebenarnya siapa yang suka pakai makeup, siapa yang suka remove makeup around this area, you have to use eye serum. Because lama-lama bila kita pakai and then kita buang, this area akan jadi sensitive and also akan jadi dia akan jadi nipis lah. So it's really important to apply this. It's either this. This is the latest one from Caudalie, or you can try this one. Ini untuk siapa yang lebih teruk lah dengan bahagian mata. After you are done, this is for malam saja. And then, I am almost done. Tapi kalau malam, I akan apply this oil supaya dia akan absorb more. I feel tenang. Kulit I rasa macam bersih gila. So, I truly love this one. Itulah I punya skincare routine. So, I hope you guys can follow step by step. It's very important to follow step by step supaya you will get all the benefits from the product. First is cleanser. Second is scrubbing one or twice a week. Exfoliate. You have to exfoliate more kalau kulit anda dry. And then you have to use mask, toner, beauty essence, serum, moisturizer, eye serum, and also oil. So, jangan lupa untuk follow semua. If you guys like this video, I think you know what to do. Like and subscribe. Bye!